step every way for you. Pray for you, pray for you. You live a step every day for you. Pray for you, pray for you. I'll be that every step every way for you. Pray for you.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Hey. All right, so we're just gonna get right into the tutorial. So first, I'm gonna be using some Got to Be gel. It's not glue. You can get it from Sally's Beauty Supply. See, it says $5.99. So we're only gonna put a little bit on because a little goes a long way. And then we're gonna be brushing the baby hairs out. Well, that's a comb, so combing it. And yeah. First, I like to mold it, you know, the way I like my baby hairs, and then I put the gel on. You see that? You see that? Slow-mo for you. Slow-mo. So I hold my finger down so I can get that nice little swoop. Yeah, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I have a lot more clips following for you to be able to catch on. So yeah, just holding it down and swooping it up. And now on the other side, I'm doing the same thing. I'm actually just kind of placing my baby hair is the way I want them, and then I gel them down. And remember, this is supposed to be a frontal, so I'm gonna take the little edges of, it's actually hair that I'm using, to just lay on my skin. Take the time to appreciate how natural this is looking. Yes. All right, and I like to take a little piece of my sideburns out. You don't have to do it, but I like to. So now we're just gonna wrap it, and then we just gotta wait. Oh wow, it's done already. So now I take it off and look at that. It looks like a fresh relaxer. Like, it's coming straight out my roots. Oh, looks so nice. And I'm just gonna brush it and figure out the way I want it. And now this is a closure, and it's Beauty Forever hair. I'm going to be doing a review on it. Just wanted to show you guys how the knots looked. I bleached it myself, and yeah, it looks really natural. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll talk to you in my next one. All right, I love y'all. Mwah. Bye.
From my lips to your ear, from my lips to your ear, a message for you, for you. Left with the concierge,
left with the concierge,
and it says I'll be back. And it states